is my gyros gonna get a turn? Should I be greedy? At the moment, my head is so confused, guys. I don't know what to do! Hello, guys. So today we're doing seats because RTA is not opened up yet. By the way, they announced the rune separation already. So go check it out if you haven't. Okay, for this one, I think we can mirror. Shall we mirror, guys? Yes, let's mirror. I'm just gonna show you the rune of my monster every fight. Just briefly, if you guys wanna see it in more detail, then just pause the video. But I think this is the best build you can assume. Okay, let's go. My concern is that my Jhon is gonna be faster than him. Yeah, like that. And then, oh, but he doesn't have will though. And this is why you need to have will on your monster, or else you go first, then what's the point? You get provoke. Okay. Eh? I hate that, guys. I hate that so much. So anyway, I try to strip with the Ella first, and then triple crush the threat like that. Ooh, if you land defense break on my resistance. He does. What to do? So do I cleanse or do I pop the Teomar? Guys, what do you think? I think I should go greedy because you know me, I'm greedy. Yeah, let's go pop that. Oh, okay, I resisted that. That's cool though. But now I do move before the Teomar, so I won't get attacked by you on my defense. Broken state. Serve you right. This match is boring. This is why I don't really like doing seats or other guild content, except if we're trying to showcase a unit. It's boring, guys. Ooh. Yeah, I think the best way to make a guild content for YouTube or for you guys is to showcase a certain unit. I think that will be more entertaining than just seeing other people hit other comp like this. I don't know what you guys think. And there we go, we won our first fight. I think we should bring Triana to protect ourselves. Don't you guys think? Yeah, let's bring Triana right here. Let's go. I forgot to show you guys the rune of the monster. Ah, never mind, you guys know my Diana and Antares anyway from my RTA videos. Yot, that's a lot of damage. But it's too fast. And I don't want to put up the shield. If I put up the shield, then this one is gonna smile. You know what? Who cares? Who cares, guys? Who cares? Because I know the thing I learned about from RTA, right? I learned how to predict a proc and I learned how to make a proc. So, I'm not scared. Whereas other people would think twice, right? When Diana's attack bar is almost full. And almost full the opponent's attack bar. They're gonna think twice about transforming, but not me. Because I learned how to predict the proc from the stupidness of RTA. Finally, the stupidness, guys. It got into me. See, I even learned how to predict a stun on Fire Elemental. This is a triple counter for Phosphor. Okay, let's mirror this one. Now this is my Kaemon, my Harmonia, and my Skogul. Is it gonna be better than theirs? Of course, guys. After all, I'm actually a G2 player who chose to farm a G1 player.
That's so lame.
Does that make me a pussy? In a way, it does. Do I break the rule of the game? Hell no. I think we use the thing right now, like this. Cause once the rock falls, right, the damage is gonna get distributed to our unit, three people, and then that's when we use the second skill. We're gonna get more. Now I think I'm gonna soften up the Kaemon with my destroy Kaemon. Eventually, it's gonna melt. Whereas this guy, the AI is stupid, right? It's gonna keep attacking my Skogul. Hence why I have the rock again. Take rock. Do you like rock in your face? Here comes rocks. Or do you like eggs on your face? If so, then Justin Bieber is gonna egg you on the face. See what I told you guys? Boring! Maybe it's just me, but I don't understand the appeal of doing, you know, watching other people do sieges or guild wars. I just don't see the appeal, guys. And that's why I try not to do that to you guys. But since RTA is close, then, yeah. Okay, so for this one, I think I'm gonna go. One of my favorite com is Leo, Vanessa, and Colin. Now the idea is I want the Bolfert Taurus to attack the Leo. Leo comes back with 30% HP, and then we do our thing with the Taurus. So I think it's always best to go after this guy, right? Do I want him to get the buff from the Bestat and then kill my Leo? Yes, yes, yes. Please go ahead. Now he's gonna get another buff from the K-Moon. And he should be able to kill my Leo, right then. Leo comes back. Oh, this is all going according to my plan! Soften the damage from this guy. Since I'm gonna kill this one anyway, we save it for later. Uh-huh. I said we save it for later! What part of that do you not understand, Vanessa?
That's pretty good!
Oh, so beautiful! That should give our Leo back to full health, right? Yes, 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 it does. Maybe we soften him up again?
Nope.
Now we put the defense break.
Nope.
See, now you don't put the defense break, Vanessa. I'm so disappointed in you. But then, Taku, how do you kill him? The Bullfrog, the K-Moon is so annoying. Do you wait for another torrent from the Leo? Is that what you're gonna do? Yes, guys, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, keep doing that to my Leo. I like that. Keep punishing him, yeah? S-S-N-N, M-M-M, Leo once more. Ooh. And now it's GG. Wow, so squishy unlike any other Bestat I see at World Arena. The rune quality is so different. Now, do you know what we need, guys? We need a tank for the Diana 2, so that our Ciara is not gonna be attacked, right? So we pick this one, also for the sustain. Also for the sleep. Also we pick Praha, just in case if they have will like that. See like that? Do I do this? Yes, I wanna do this. So the Diana is gonna get a turn like that. Uh-huh. That's stupid, Diana. That's very, very stupid of you. See, now you die. The thing about Diana is people are not... It's very tricky to use at RTA. And if you use Diana at Sieges of Guild War, then her AI is even more stupid than the people at Real Time Arena, guys. Sometimes including myself, yeah, because Diana is very tricky to use. I'm not saying that I never make mistake in Summoner's War. I do, guys. In fact, quite a lot too. But we learn from our mistake, right? That's how I learned how to use my Diana in RTA, whereas a lot of people still don't really know how to use her. The timing of when to transform and when not is just a little tricky. Nah, let's be greedy. Also, I like the attack animation from this skin. It's so crispy! Just listen, guys. Listen closely. Whereas Praha, right? Lame. Ooh, so crispy. For this one, we're gonna double wheel seal it. I don't think there's anything to stop my double wheel seal. Double wheel seal, right? Because there's no stripper in that one. So we should be fine, I guess. Now, normally I would use Alicia for this one, but now my Alicia is on a different Shadow rune. So I cannot use her anymore for this. Nice, there we go. Oh, I would prefer if you use the third skill. That's scarier than the second skill. Good. If he procs, he would put defense. That's not nice. Okay, do I go for the Jian? Of course I go for the Jian, right? Did not kill, but it's okay. The threat is the Rika. Yeah, if as long as the Rika is gone, we Gucci. Like that. Now you have nothing to protect. Who you gonna hug? Why don't you hug me instead, Chandra? Yes, I want your hug. So for this one, the idea is we both have speed lead, but mine is a better attack bar booster, right? I should get first turn and then we reset with the gyros, we win. That's the idea. It should work. Okay, oh, do I silence or do I... Nah, we don't need to silence, right? We are going to reset after all. So this is what we're gonna do. Ooh, but I think it got resisted The Orion, guys, I did not see it though. Did it get resisted or not? Huh? No. Is my gyros gonna get a turn? Should I be greedy? At the moment, my head is so confused, guys. I don't know what to do. Do I go for a time of loot or do I go for a part strike? Okay, at this time, I need you guys to go to the comment section and let me know what. Yo, if I were streaming right now, you guys would be a lot of help to me. But I'm not streaming at the moment. I don't know what just happened. Let's grit. We did grit, but it's okay, guys. It's okay. As long as we reset, I guess we should be fine. At least take out the Ciara. Thank God. What? No. Stop! My goodness, this Orion is a piece of annoying shit. But I've got to take out the Pernal. There's no way I can contest with the healing from what's his face? OMG! From the Orion, there's no way I can contest that. No! No! Oh man! Oh, I wish I was streaming just now. So yeah, that's all for the video. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna get a lot of crystals from this for sure. I'll catch you later on the next video, okay? Bye-bye!